dost thou here, human? Thy treason will not go unpunished. Begone. I will gaze upon thee no longer. My servant, do not disappoint me. Speak thy mind, servant. My servant, tell me the way of things. There has been much honor in thy service, despite the human blood coursing thy veins. I am merciful, and trust in thee as I would any rat. The insolent fools line up to trample upon our burrows. My servant, dispatch these invaders, and thy reward will be handsome indeed. Knowest thee of the lockstones, those odd contraptions fashioned by human hand long ago? Thou art human, and thence able. I know thy kind, base plotters and schemers all. Put these contraptions to thy employ, against thy foe. My servant, My servant, do not disappoint me.
What are you doing here? Have you lost your way? I believe you're in search of the king. Well, he's keeping company with the dead. Once, people tried to round up the undead and hide them away from the world. They thought that imprisoning the undead would solve the problem. They created a towering bastille to contain them, but in the end, it did no good. The lost sinner lives deep within the bastille. The fool, trying to light the first flame. Why do people try so hard to be beautiful? We cats are born beautiful, of course. The human ego. How many ugly iron castles has it erected? and they don't even see the folly of their ways. But that's what makes watching humankind so delightful. It reminds me of someone who lived long ago. A vainglorious liar who ended up hurling himself into the flames. Now he's Icarus Earth, if I'm not mistaken. You've seen that gaping hole here? Well, there's nasty little vermin down there. Although who you seek is and has been down there for a... He's plumb rotten, but...
I do hope I see you again. Did you see the flame on the map? It wasn't there when I came here before. I don't know what explains it. But there is something greatly comforting about that flame. It seems to fulfill something very precious, deep within the soul. Something essential. I would not venture far into that hole. It was blocked, but it was
bearer of the seek lest that tiny thing inside the ruins, an ancient being that will mock your very existence. She imparts sound wisdom, provided you find her on a good day. The sign you bear will drain your very souls, and without souls you will turn hollow. Stay strong. Do not lose hope. Even when you have precious little time. For when the undead dies, it is never truly dead, but only one step closer to hollowing. Not all undead are hollows, but all hollows were once undead. If you find an Estus shard, bring it to me, so that I may ease your burden. Over the hill and past the forest is the where a man peered straight into the essence of but whatever came of it.
Hello again. It was a perilous trek across the mountains. I faced the most frightful things. The number of times I nearly died. It was a perilous trek. I faced the... Wait!
Thank you. I knew you'd be back. We call this place Medulla. Not too sp- It's just... Everyone. You're my only... We call... Not... It's just... Everyone.